or in Chester Cathedral.
My first B&B, apparently once owned by Sir Alec Guinness. 100 miles to Eastbourne. Meon Village. There's a sign in there for the South Downs Way somewhere. Plenty of large trout in here. Thank you. Welcome party, my daughter Claire and grandson Edward. Molly and Maggie investigate the dew pond.